I'm honored, I'm grateful, thankful to be able to coach this football team and then say that I'm the head coach of a group of guys that care a lot about each other, that are continuing to build and trust and communicate with each other. And it's unfortunate when guys go down, but that's why we practice, that's why we have a team and a roster, and guys step up and come in there and play. So it's unfortunate when you lose players,